they're vintage. But how old are they? And how valuable are they? Subscribe to Treasures Across the Pond and find out. See you soon.